When most people hear a simple phrase like dirt road suitable for passenger cars, it brings to mind visions of mom, pop, and the kids piling into the station wagon with Rover and a picnic basket in the back and going for a delightful Sunday drive in the country. In the Rocky Mountain West, however, when the United States Forest Service designates a forest road as suitable for passenger cars, it means something else entirely. First, you probably don't want to be the actual owner of said vehicle. Second, you should not have need of it again in the immediate future. And lastly, you won't have room for Rover in the picnic basket, or perhaps not even the kids, after you pack all the emergency gear you're going to need to get back out.
Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just like no bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal, son, never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch your bandit run.